Praise the Lord, saints. How y'all doing this morning? Are you glad to be in the house of the Lord?
Yes.
Amen. It's good to see each and every one of you here this morning. We're going to go to the Lord in prayer this time. If you have a special need you'd like to signify by uplifted hand this morning, all right, let's go to the Lord in prayer, remembering these. Let's pray this morning. Heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for the time and opportunity it is to be in your house and to be amongst thy people. As we gather together this morning in one mind and one accord, we ask that you would be here in the midst, Lord. Father, you know exactly every need we stand in need of this morning. And Father, we just ask that you would move and minister in a special way, Lord God, in each and every one of our lives. Father, we come this morning not looking to receive, but looking to serve, Lord God, looking to serve and worship, Father. For Father, we know that you hold all things in your hand. Father, we know that you are truth, and we know that, Father, you said in your word, casting all our cares upon you because you care for us. And Father, we